This is a time-lapse video of Anna and I pouring some resin onto one of my photo prints. It's only 50 bucks for about a litre's worth and comes up really nice. You've got to keep it level and use a flamethrower to get the bubbles out. Flame torch. But the result is pretty good. Look at the way the lights and the colour come out now. Looks a million bucks.